Years ago, my daughters used to come to drama classes at the Tricycle, and it's a shame that over the years there doesn't seem to be any drama classes for children in the area anymore. And it was very cheap and very reasonable, and now there's no classes as far as I know anymore. So
that was something they did for local community.
Yeah.
And not anymore.
Not anymore, yeah.
For drama classes, it helps about acting, of course, and also improves our social skills and our life skills, which is very helpful.
I want you to remember, it's our Tricycle, not your Kiln.